friends. Today I will draw another anime character. The name is in the description. The first step is to sketch outlines. This is the most difficult part. But don't be scared off. You can just take a screenshot of my drawing, then import it into your drawing app, and create a new layer on top, then trace. Once this video gets 1,000 likes, then I will publish the web address for you to download my line drawings and the final art for free. Stay tuned! The second step is to finalize the outlines. Don't be surprised that I can draw perfect lines so easily. This is all because my 10,000 hours of practice. I was kidding. For each of the lines, I probably need to draw 3 to 10 times before I'm satisfied. See, you can do better than me. For the second step, the most important thing is to make sure there's no gaps between lines, so I can proceed to the next step properly. After filling in solid colors in the third step, I feel like I can call my art as done. However, I want to make my drawing even better by adding shadows and highlights. I'm using eraser to shape the shadows. Another way is to draw contours for shadows and highlights, then fill in darker or lighter colors. To add shadings for realistic portrait painting could be hard, because we are not cameras. But on the other hand, the anime-styled shading is much easier. Just imagine where the light source is, so we can locate roughly where to add shadows and where to add highlights. I draw a lot. Sometimes my eyes hurt. Hope you like this video. Then I'm happy. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Sayonara!